In growing citrus, we also have to pay attention to the problems with insects. And there are several that do affect the plant pretty severely. Most people that grow citrus from time to time have problems with some of the what I would call the more immobile ones. Those are scale and mealybug. Those are usually insects that feed on the leaves and stems that are transmitted either by us, the gardener, or by nearby plants. They don't have the ability to travel great distances to get on the plant. And then there are those insects like spider mite, which actually can move through the air and seem to affect the foliage of our plants, particularly when we move our plants from the outside in the summer, inside in the winter, we see problems with spider mite. There are many ways to control that. Spider mite, simply, it's cold water, spray it on the entire plant, do it every day for a week, and that pretty much eliminates them. You can also use one of our favorites, which is neem oil. That's a leaf polisher. Mix it up, spray it on the entire plant. That works very well for both mealybug and scale, although you have to remember, with those two insects, repeated applications are necessary in order to get control. One application may suppress them and you'll see them sort of disappear, but trust me, they will be back if we don't do repeated applications. And generally it's like 3 or 4 applications with good penetration of the canopy. So that means you need to get a sprayer that has some force on it so that you can get down into the cracks, around the fruit, into the edges of the leaves here where the insects may be hiding.